Hey, it's Gersh, Kuntzman of the Breukelen paper, and you can see behind me the Breukelen Museum. This is the museum where the Dutch Prime Minister is going to come and look at some old Dutch houses and face the wrath of questionings from Gersh, Kuntzman of the Breukelen paper. As you know, the Dutch Prime Minister has ordered the town of Breukelen, Holland, that's our ancestral home back in Europe, to merge with the loathsome Loenen and the local town Maarssen into one large city that will no longer have the name Breukelen, thereby wiping out our ancestral home from the face of the map of Holland. He's gonna have to answer the tough questions inside. Let's go inside and see if he dodges them or answers them.
Now, before the Prime Minister showed up, I had a chance to mingle with some actual Dutch Americans here at a reception for the Dutch Prime Minister. And everyone I spoke to was appalled at the notion of a Breukelen merger.
All right, so you've heard about the merger.
Yes.
What do you think about the merger? They're going to wipe Breukelen off the map.
Yeah, it's terrible.
It's terrible,
yes,
right?
Of course. I mean, they could make a whole tourist attraction of it, you know, for all the Breukelens coming to Holland.
Exactly. So you support the idea of saving Breukelen?
Of course, okay. Absolutely.
That's what, yes, I think.
I also had a chance to talk to Jeroen Vandermeer, also of Breukelen. Here's what he had to say about the merger.
This is a disaster. This should not be allowed to happen. And I hope someone will call the Prime Minister out on this later on.
When you say someone, you're obviously referring to me.
Yes, I do, yeah.
All right, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Finally, it was go time. I spotted the Prime Minister in the corner of the Breukelen Museum lobby, waited for an aide to go get him a beer, and then I hit him with my hardest questioning.
Mr. Prime Minister, how are you?
Hello, how are you?
I'm Gersh from the Breukelen paper. Now, as you know, we're here. Welcome to Breukelen, first of all.
Thank you very much.
As you know, the people of Breukelen have a very strong connection to the people of Breukelen, Holland.
Yeah.
Now, as you know, the Dutch government is asking the town of Breukelen to merge with Maarssen and the detestable Loenen. What do you think about that? Is that going to sever the historic connection between Breukelen and Breukelen?
What we see in the Netherlands is that sometimes we have a combination of several cities.
Yeah.
And it has to do with the strength of the local authorities. It makes life a bit easier for those people who have to make decisions. You have also a bigger scale, yeah, and that leads to advantages. But having said that, I'm sure that the character of Breukelen will be the same in the future, because you have larger communities, larger cities, larger city councils, for example. But the characteristic of such an important place as Breukelen will continue. So there's no reason to fear for that.
Well, what about the name, though? If the city doesn't have the name Breukelen, it could be a problem for people here in Breukelen.
But of course, the name, that we've seen it in many areas in the Netherlands, so it's not new.
Right.
But
it's not new to you, but for us, we lose our connection.
But maybe you have to write to another name of the city, but that does not mean that something will disappear of Breukelen. Breukelen will be the same.
Maybe the larger city could be named Breukelen.
But that's up to the people over there. So.
Well, aren't you one of the people over there?
No, I'm not.
That's up for the government to decide.
Okay. Oh, okay. Well, thank you very much for taking time. Enjoy your stay in Breukelen.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
There you go. Thank you.
Well, I gotta say, I wasn't entirely satisfied with that answer, because he did admit that the town of Breukelen would be wiped off the map, but the village of Breukelen would still exist. Village of Breukelen inside a larger city that isn't named Breukelen. So I would say it's a very small victory for the people of Breukelen and a big loss for the people of Breukelen, New York. And that's all from the Breukelen Museum. I'm Gersh Kuntzman of the Breukelen paper.